Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing good at home. And I welcome you all to your virtual class. This is your English class. And we have been learning English alphabets. So by now you all have learned all the alphabets. You can look at the picture and you can recognize the alphabets. That this picture starts with which alphabet. And I have also taught you how to write the alphabets in your English copy, or you can say within the four lines of your English copy. We have learned that. We have learned from alphabet A to alphabet L. So I hope, children, you all are practicing all the alphabets daily. You have to do at least 2 pages of practice, okay? In your copy, one in your classwork copy you can practice, and another you can practice in your rough copy, okay? So we will quickly see which alphabets, all the alphabets which we have learned, and today I will teach you 2 more alphabets, how to write those alphabets in the line, within the line. So we have done, this is A, slant line and slipping line. This is A for apple. We have already learned this. Yes. Now I hope you can recognize the alphabets also and the picture also. Okay. This picture is of which alphabet? Okay. So this is A for apple. This one is B for ball. Then after B comes C. C for, this is C for cat. Yes. This is C for cat. Then comes D. D for drum. D for dog. D for drum. This is a drum. Then comes E. E for envelope. I have taught you. Okay. In your copy, we have drawn this figure. Okay. This picture. So, E for envelope. Then after E comes, yes, F. F for fish. F for flower. F for fox. Yes, there are so many alphabets here, or you can say words we can make with one alphabet. Okay, now after F comes G. Yes, G for, this is G. G for, we have learned G for glass. G for grapes is there, but I will draw the picture of a glass. This is a glass, okay? G for glass. Then comes H. H for hut. This is a hut. This is a picture of a hut. Then comes I. I for, we learned I for ice cream. Then comes J. J for, yes, J for jug. J for joker. Then comes K. K for kite. Yes, this is a kite. K for king. K for kangaroo. So, and then comes L. L for, I have taught, L for leaf is there, but I have taught you L for lion I have taught you, and this is L for leaf. This is the picture of a leaf. So L for leaf, L for lamp. And now I will be teaching you 2 more alphabets. So the alphabet which comes after L is, yes, it is M. This is M. Okay, M for moon I will be teaching you. Okay, right, children? So how do you write M? Standing line, 2 standing lines and slant line down and then slant line up. This is your M, okay? And after M comes N. N for nose, standing line, then slant line and then go up, because standing line. This is N for net. N for, yes, this is N for net. Okay, so now today we are going to learn these 2 alphabets, how to write within the four lines of the copy. M for moon and N for nest. M for mango is also there. M for monkey is there, but we'll draw the picture of a moon. Okay, so quickly be ready with your copy by the time I make the lines, draw the lines over here. So are you all ready with your copies? So we'll first write the date, and today is 23.7.21. This is the date today, and this is your CW. Okay, this is the CW. So now we are going to write, learn to write M. Okay, M for moon. M for moon. How are we going to write M? That we'll learn. So we start from the first line. Okay, standing line till the third line, and from the first line you will draw a slant line like this, and then go up, and then again back to the third line, standing line. This is N. Once again watch. Okay, from the first line till the third line you will draw a standing line, then 1, 2, 3, within these three lines you will write. Okay, and then from the first line till the third line you will draw a slant line, and then go back without lifting your pencil, go back to the first line, and then come back to the third line, making a standing line. Now this is standing line, slant line, slant line up, and standing line. This is M for moon. Once again watch. Standing line, slant line down, slant line up, and standing line till the over here. Okay, so this is M. What is this M? You are not going to make M like this. If you make M like this, this is wrong. Okay children, your this slant line should come till the third line. See ma'am, slant line is coming till the third line. This is correct. Okay, this is wrong. This is right. Okay, once again watch. Standing line, slant line down, without lifting your pencil, go up till the first line, and then again come back to the third line, making a standing line. This is M for moon. M for moon. Now after M comes N. So in the same manner you are going to write N, but there is only one slant line. So look here. Make a standing line like this, and from the first line slant line, and then go up, making a standing line. This is N for net. This is a net. Okay, so your N should also be within first three lines. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You're not, your N should not touch the last line. Okay, once again watch. First line, second line, third line, stop. Okay, then again go back to first line, slant line down, and then again go up, make a standing line. This is N. N for net. Once again watch. Okay, this way you are going to draw in a very good handwriting. Okay, your N should not be like this. Don't write N like this. This is wrong. Okay, right, and this is also wrong. Okay, so make it N like this, like ma'am, as ma'am has done. Okay, so this way you can do your work, and very, in a very good handwriting you are going to do it. 2 page at least you have to practice. God bless you children.